Data shows that nearly one-third of Iowans say they're feeling anxious and depressed. KCCI Cynthia Fodor joins us live tonight with how this is leading to a high number of drug overdoses in Polk County.
That's right, Steve. As you know, stress often leads to the use of alcohol and drugs. And now the Polk County Medical Examiner, Dr. Josh Aker, tells me the 101 people have died from drug overdoses from January to September of this year. That's a 12% increase over last year. And that includes a mix of suicides and accidental overdoses, mostly from methamphetamine and fentanyl.
If we're showing signs of hopelessness or sadness or excessive worrying, or we can't control our worrying, if that's going on for 7 or 14 days, you know, that's when we need to be picking up the phone and calling somebody, reaching out to our own peer network for support. But if we're noticing, or our friends are noticing, that we're maybe a little low or haven't heard from you in a while, or maybe just don't feel like getting up out of bed, you know, a day or two, okay, we all have those. But if it's going on a week or two, that's kind of the sign then that maybe there's something more that needs to be addressed.
And mental health experts are particularly concerned given that we're heading into the holidays and into winter. More people are expected to suffer COVID fatigue and mental health issues as we move into that season. And if you or someone you know needs help, Polk County has a 24/7 hotline set up for you to talk to a counselor or a licensed therapist. Just dial 211 extension 8.